Hello, and I welcome you all again in today's class. In today's class, we will discuss about the plan section and the details. Okay, so this is the drawing I have opened for you where you will understand. This is the foundation plan. Okay, the foundation plan means what kind of foundation we are going to use. It is showing here as a plan. Okay, it is overall plan where they are showing for full building. So here we can see there are footings. Okay, this is called the column footings. So in the column footing, we will see that the square geometrical shape is basically the type of foundation which we are going to use in this case. So as we have discussed in our last class, in plan we have two dimension, that is, one is x direction, that is horizontal, and second is y direction, that is you can see the other side of the dimension. Okay, so as you can see, this is the plan. Okay, and the second thing is C1 F1 mean, what it means. C mean column, 1 mean its type. Okay, F mean footing, 1 mean its type. So column 1, footing 1. Okay, and if there is how they are distributing this as a C1 or F1, it is simply basic on the size of this particular footing. Okay, it can also change if the detail is inside the change, then they will say this is F2, F3 or F4. Okay, but on the plan, when you will see, it is the matter of the size. If the size of this footing is changed over here, if it is maybe 1.2 into 1 meter, it's mean it is no more F1. So F1 is basically, it will show the uniformity of the plan for the whole drawing. Okay, so this is the plan. We need to see the detail of this F1. So we will check this area. If you see this area here, they are showing the same size, that is 1 meter by 1 meter, and here inside they are showing the steel detail, that is bars detail. Okay, so in the bar details, as we can see that this is horizontal one type of bar, and this is bi-directional one part of the steel bar. Okay, so the detail is also mentioned over here, so we will discuss about it, that how this detail comes from. And there is a column, as you can see, and all the columns detail is over here. So we have seen the plan, then we will move to the section. In the plan, I hope you get the basic idea that what is plan. We can see from the top, and what we can see, this and this. If I am showing you one of the picture which we study in the previous classes here, as you can see, if we see this one on the top, we will see one bar is coming in this direction. I will zoom it for you further for the better understanding. Okay, as you can see, there is one steel bar is going this, and this is coming in this direction. If we see this one from the top, okay, so this column is going up, so we are basically here in this level, that this bar is in this direction and this bar is in this direction. Okay, so the distance will be specified between two bars, this direction and this direction, and this is basically the plan. Okay, so this is basically the bars which I show you on the drawing. Then we will move to the section. For the section, as I told you, we need two dimension. One is the width of the plan or the length of the plan. If there is a width of the plan, then it is considered as section. If there is a length of a plan, then it will be called as the longitudinal bar. Okay, so this is the height, basically, that is 200 mm for the structure. So we need height when we talk about the section. In the section, as you can see, this bar is going and this bar is coming in this way. So why it is like this? Because hypothetically, when we cut this one from here, so when we cut this one and watching this from the front side, it's mean it will be look like a circle. Okay, So this is called the circle, and this must be shown as according to the design. Okay, as you can see, it is most similar to this one. So this is basically this is called the plan and the section. Now we are going to detail. For detail, for example, if we want to know the detail of this particular portion, and because the drawing is big, we cannot see what is inside of it. So what the designer will do, it will make a circle and take this portion out over here. Over here, then he will cut this one, and he will describe about this particular portion, that what is the angle, what kind of bar it is going, where the same similar detail will be shown. All this detail will come as a special detail. You just take one part from the drawing, that is working drawing, and they are start describing about their components and all the required information. So this is all for the class. We will meet in the next.